I hear a lot of people say they don't like wire saws. The next time you got one, try using it like this. Which seems to work a lot better. This is an unseasoned piece of beech, which is 1.5 inches across. Or that is 4 centimetres. This has just made a notch here and a notch here. And use it like a bow saw then. Didn't snap. Was just as easy as using any bow saw. Well, it took a little bit longer than a normal bow saw, but I'd be happy to take that in the woods any day. Two of those just to make sure. I'll be well happy with that. And that's the best way to use a wire saw. You can't beat it this way. I've never had one snap ever using IS. Like I said, just a notch here, a notch here, string it like a bow, and cut through that in no time. That's the best way to use one.